I have rejected any help from the National Republican Party or any interest groups. You need to start practicing what you preach.